Cassie DePava shares health update, Brave Charity Project, and Day's story teasers posted Tuesday, November 28, 2017, 41,257 p.m. Days of Our Lives. Cassie DePava Eve Donovan gives an update on her health status, talks about a fun new project, and shares some Salem shenanigans. It's been one heck of a year for Days of Our Lives, Cassie DePava. In addition to declaring herself cancer-free after a battle with acute myeloid leukemia, she made a triumphant return as Eve Donovan. And she's opening up about all the excitement in a new blog. First and foremost, the Emmy-nominated actress is thrilled to share that she continues to be in good health. "My bone marrow biopsies continue to come back clear and blood work normal," she writes. "Every 4 months I have to have a bone marrow biopsy and every 6 weeks blood work done as a precaution to make sure I'm still in remission. Needless to say, I get anxious prior to lab work, but God continues to keep me in His healing hands. Thank you all for your constant thoughts and prayers of support. I'm forever grateful." Related: Jen Lilly reprises the role of Teresa Donovan as part of her Good News. DePava also shares that a friend of hers has designed a bracelet named Brave Rocks in honor of and inspired by Day's Brady Eric Martzolf and Eve to raise awareness and money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. "Fans can find the bracelets here. We all can make a difference and help find a cure for these deadly blood cancers," she writes before jumping into some soapy drama. "I'm sure loving being back at Days," she enthuses. Head writer Ron Carlovati has given Eve a new lease on life and a new bank account thanks to her dearly departed hubby, Dimas. She will definitely give Victor John Aniston and Brady a run for their money, and more for DePava's full blog post, click here. What do you think about DePava's current Days story? Would you like to leave a nice message celebrating her continued good health? We want to hear from you, and there are many ways you can share your thoughts. Share on Facebook, tweet this, submit feedback.